so much destruction. All because Rachel got angry at her dad, who's been lying to her all her life. And he's still lying.
Hey, being a dad's tough.
That doesn't justify what he's done.
I'm just saying, I'd probably do anything to keep you safe.
Hey, Dad?
Yeah?
Did you ever lie to me? I don't mean telling me that ashtray I made for Mom wasn't a piece of crap. I mean, like, really lied about something that might hurt me to know.
What do you think?
Hey Leute, und kommt zurück zu Life is Strange Before the Storm. Ich glaube nicht, dass du das hast. Ich weiß einfach nicht. Ich schätze, jeder lügt.
I think you didn't. You didn't have to. You didn't. Right?
Would you love me less?
Kommt drauf an, worum es ging. Natürlich nicht, vielleicht ein wenig.
I guess it depends on what it was.
That's the trouble, sweetheart. The truth's risky. And the idea of you loving me even a little less? I don't think I'd ever want to risk that. Are you really ready to hear the answer to your question?
Ja, ich bin soweit. Nein, ich brauche es nicht zu wissen.
Ready as I'll ever be.
Problem is, I'm dead. So how am I supposed to tell you anything?
Das ist wohl leider wahr. Es ist besser so, ich wünschte, du hättest es mir erzählt.
I wish you told me when you could have.
You don't like the perfect relationship we had?
I wish you'd lived long enough for us to fuck it up. No word. My ride, my tunes. Seriously going in to face Damon Merrick? All for Rachel? Am I crazy?
Hella crazy.
I'm glad you're here, Dad.
You don't want me to go?
No. I like the company. Besides, you don't want to miss this. Things are about to get real. Shit. Is that blood?
Ja, das sieht so aus.
Frank? Frank! This is bad. I'll get you help, Frank. But first, I've gotta help Rachel's mom. Where the hell is Sarah?
Das weiß ich nicht, aber fand die hier nicht in der allerersten Episode, im allerersten Part, das Festival statt? Ja, fand doch das Festival statt.
Where's the homicidal drug dealer, spooky deerhead?
Hier auf der Couch saß doch Frank.
Frank's couch is toast.
Und hier nach oben sind wir gegangen, um das Festival zu sehen. Was ist hier nur passiert?
Sarah's got to be in here somewhere. No more beer, no more time. I've got to keep moving. A knife might not be a bad idea. Never thought I'd have to say that.
Nehmen wir das mal an uns. Weil wir wissen ja nicht, was passieren wird. 9.05.2010, 17.17 Uhr. Sheldon, du musst mir glauben, ich habe nie. 9.05.2010, 17.17 Uhr. Sheldon, ich bin kein verdammter Spitze. 9.05.2010, 17.16 Uhr. Sheldon, wer zum Teufel hat dir das ge. Gott, was ist hier nur passiert? Hier kamen wir im allerersten Part nicht vorbei, weil hier so viele Menschen standen.
Everything's going to be just fine. Just a little longer and all your troubles are going bye-bye.
What the fuck?
I just want to meet my daughter. Can't you understand? Why does
your daughter? Jesus. So that's what he's worried about. Can't let the public know. The mother of his daughter is some junkie.
I just want to see her. You don't have to.
Shut up. James Amber wants you out of the picture. So that's what's going to happen.
This is so messed up.
After all, no one believes a junkie.
No.
He said you've been sober a year. Respect. It's hard to kick this shit.
You can do this.
Damon.
What the hell are you doing here?
Das Messer benutzen. Ich hab dein Geld. Können wir darüber reden?
I've got your money right here. The money James owes you.
How the fuck do you...
Run! No one has to know. Just let her go, and I won't say...
Talking's over.
Leave her alone!
Shut up. What the fuck? You boosted the DA's shit? Got my money? Burned the evidence? All that?
I'm just trying to help. get away from her.
I said shut the fuck up.
No.
Go to your fucking happy place.
Run.
Let this be a lesson, kid. Make good life choices, or you'll end up like her. Now, what do I do with...
Damon! What did you do?
Ho 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 ho. I fucked you up good, didn't I? Guess you really don't know when to quit. Glad to see you back on your feet.
Chloe.
Frank.
You don't really want to do this again, do you? Okay. Then I don't want to do this again. Come on, man.
Fuck you.
Sarah. Rachel. Your daughter. She... Sarah? Chloe Price.
Du kennst meinen Namen. Wo ist Frank?
Where's Frank? Or Damon?
Your friend, Frank, took care of Damon. You don't need to worry about them right now. Sit. Sarah, are you okay? We need to talk about what happened.
I am so, so sorry for...
Rachel can never know.
Du brauchst Hilfe, was erfahren?
What exactly can't Rachel know?
What James did, hiring that thug, shooting me up with...
He's a piece of shit, and I promise that
Rachel can never know.
Das ist Schwachsinn, ich verstehe es nicht.
Tell me why. Doesn't she deserve to know what her father did?
No. Rachel deserves a loving father. A father who cares for her.
James is a liar.
James is a desperate man who loves his daughter. And she loves him. Tell her what happened here, and you'll take that away from her. Forever.
Sie verdient die Wahrheit. Sie verdient es, dich zu treffen.
And just what is James protecting her from? You? She wants to meet you, Sarah.
No, she doesn't. She wants to meet her mother. I can never be that for her.
Why are you saying all this?
Because James is right. He's taken something from me that I might not ever get back. But he's right. I'm broken.
Jeder ist gebrochen. Du bist stark.
No, you're not. You're stronger than you realize.
You don't know anything about me.
I know Rachel needs you. I know loss.
Ich verlor meinen Vater. Ich verlor meine beste Freundin.
I lost my father 2 years ago.
How?
Car accident. He was picking up my mother from the grocery store, and a truck ran a red light, and that was it.
I'm sorry. You don't know what this is to me. Every pain. Every fear. Gone. No more sadness. No more grief. Why would anyone not want to feel that way? Ever.
Du warst ein Jahr lang clean. Rachel braucht dich.
I read your letter to James.
You beat this before. You can beat it again. No. I can't.
I recognize I might not know what the fuck I'm talking about here, but I wish you could know how amazing Rachel is.
I know.
She's fearless. She's brilliant. And talented. And she feels so much. She's so strong.
She's had a good life. Raised in a loving home, given opportunities I could never give her.
At least talk to her. She's felt like something's been missing her whole life. She told me so. That something was you.
She didn't miss anything. She has a perfect family.
Sie sind alles andere als perfekt. Ich dachte, mein Vater war perfekt.
I used to think my dad was perfect. But now I realize he was probably just as messed up as everyone. And it doesn't make me love him any less.
That's a nice thought. What Rachel needs, though, is not to have her father taken away from her.
He doesn't
it's
deserve...
It's not about James. It's not about me, and it's not about you. It's about Rachel. Tell her what James did, and you'll be killing him for her. You understand that, don't you? You lost your father. Do you really want to put Rachel through that?
Das ist jetzt eine schwierige Entscheidung, eine schwierige Antwort auf Ihre Frage. Denk an deinen Brief. Ich kann sie nicht anlügen. Willst du sie nicht sehen?
The worst mistake you ever made was giving Rachel up. That's what you said in your letter to her.
You read that.
You don't have to make the same mistake twice.
Nothing can change the mistakes I made. I'll never get to be Rachel's mother. Not really. But there's one thing I can still do for her. The only thing I can do. Let me give her the father she deserves. The one who raised her, protected her. The one who loves her more than anything. You can do whatever you want, Chloe. You have the power. What you have to decide is whether you're going to protect Rachel or cause her even more hurt. So please, tell her I was never here. Let her have what peace she can without me.
Wait!
Geh nicht. Ich kümmere mich um sie.
Don't go, Sarah.
I'm done here. Goodbye, Chloe.
Hello?
Hi, Chloe. Rachel's just fallen asleep.
I know she'll be thrilled to see you when she wakes up. Maybe come back a little later?
Hey.
Go back to sleep, kiddo. You need your rest.
Can I talk to Chloe? Alone? For a minute?
Okay, sweetie. We'll be right outside.
How are you feeling? Like I got stabbed? Doc says there'll be a sick scar. Maybe a tattoo is in order. Fuck yeah. We never actually escaped, did we? We've got time. All the time in the world. So, how did everything go? Rachel, I've got to tell you something.
Oh Gott, wir können uns entscheiden zwischen die Wahrheit sagen oder vor der Wahrheit schützen. Ui, 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 ui. Das ist eine sehr, sehr schwierige Entscheidung.
Hey. What's wrong? I failed you. I couldn't find her. I'm so sorry. Funny, you seemed so confident. I really thought you'd find her.
Yeah. Me too.
Maybe we can try tomorrow. Maybe she hasn't left town yet.
Of course. I know wherever she is, she loves you very much.
How do you know that?
Because why should she be any different from the rest of us?
Thank you.
Gut, Leute, das war das Let's Play zu Life is Strange Before the Storm, das Prequel zu Life is Strange, was 2 Jahre vor den Ereignissen von Life is Strange gespielt hat. Wir mussten sie einfach meiner Meinung nach anlügen, denn wir hätten sie nicht ein zweites Mal traurig sehen wollen, beziehungsweise ich weiß nicht, was passiert wäre, wenn wir ihr die Wahrheit gesagt hätten. Ich glaube, sie hätte sich dann auf die Suche gemacht, sie selber zu suchen, und dann wäre sie einfach weg gewesen und Chloe wäre einfach wieder das einsame Mädchen gewesen, bevor sie Rachel kennengelernt hat. Gut, das war's mit diesem grandiosen Spiel, meiner Meinung nach. Wenn ihr gleicher Meinung seid, dann gebt dem Part doch einen Daumen nach oben und schreibt in die Kommentare, was euch an diesem Spiel so gefallen hat. Und dann würde ich sagen, sehen wir uns bei einem weiteren Let's Play hoffentlich wieder. Tschüss.